Alright, so guys, today, I know I usually do gaming videos, but my mom, she's currently sleeping, and I'm gonna make scrambled eggs for her. I know they're not her favorite, but I'm also gonna try to make some sausage. And I should probably start that right now. Well, I got... Yep. Get the egg. Cool. No. Here's that, and then whisk it. Whisk it. Ooh, that's weird. I'm gonna add eggs or milk.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
It's just what my mom told me to do. Being though I haven't made eggs in a while. I know this sounds weird, but I actually have a fear of eggs. Yeah, eggs. Because one time whenever I was like super young, I put too much salt in my eggs because salt makes eggs taste good. But I put a little bit too much and I was like traumatized from the from the eggs. I'm gonna have to look for a top in a minute. Medium heat. Cool. Let's keep using the whisk, I think. I need this exact size pan. No, I need a bigger pan. I guess I can just use the pot. Hold it. Understand there's no need for this, for that big one, but that is way too small. Is this hot yet? That is hot. Why do we have two of the same size? What if he's gonna turn into scrambled eggs, dude? I'm gonna let the pan heat up a little. still hot.
I think I saw one in here.
I'll just have to use a different pot, I guess.
Does that fit on there? Cool, it does. Okay.
Okay. And then a crumb in there. Tiny little crumb in there.
Let's just put you back.
And then just put this on.
I'm gonna make like, if I can find the sausage, I'll make some. Is that it? No, those are.
I mean, it is 6:42, so I will have some time to make some bacon. Mom is currently sleeping, if I didn't tell you that already. Should I open this? Yes, she's currently sleeping. I was like, you rest, I'm gonna do something productive. And I guess this is productive. I think she thought that I was gonna go run my mile or something, but no, I'm making her breakfast. Because first of all, it's way too cold out there for me to run a mile. I don't know if she thought that if I was like crazy or something. She probably did, because it's currently like 42 degrees outside. So. Okay, so we have the sausage. Did I turn this on yet? No. Why would I not turn this on? Medium heat. Youch. Stir that in 2.5 seconds. I have to set up these bacons. I have to break up the bacon. It's not me, it's you.
Okay, I'll put some water and cap oil on the bacon.
Okay. Coolio Julio. That does not have a lid. It's gonna blow up. Get on the ground! No, it's gonna blow up! What's gonna blow up? It goes right foot creep. Oh, yeah, with that heat. I had a dream last night. Oh, shoot. I had a dream last night about that I had 1 million subscribers. One day I will have 1 million subscribers. I hurt my eye. I looked directly into that light earlier, so. I don't think I did it right. And I used all three eggs. I think I'm just gonna stir. I'm probably gonna make her like toast too. Air fryer. These freaking eggs will be done. Cool. So the eggs are almost done. They're getting chunky. I think that's a good sign. Unless they're moldy. I don't think eggs can become moldy. Because their shell is like glass. If you touch their shell, it will shatter. It'll just shatter into a million pieces. Also, today is gonna be the day that I see my dad. Ah, jeez. You didn't even hurt that bad. I hope she likes her eggs scrambled. Because that's how I'm making them. If she comes out here, I'm going to yell, "Get back in there, Mom! I'm doing something productive!" Cool. These look dumb. Cool. I am gonna be making a lot of food, so if she says that she can't eat it all, it's okay. Cause I don't blame her, cause I'm making three eggs, ten sausages, and I'm gonna make like five pieces of bacon. I don't know what that face was. Rate my gritty. No, that's the worst gritty. This is the best gritty. Why did I come over here to almost turn that thing off? Oh, dude. I'm gonna have to search up how to make bacon. Hold on, I'll be right back because I have CapCut and I can just like merge them together. Give me a second. Okay, so I just figured out how to make bacon. You just put it in the pan and then you flip it over once it starts sizzling and then it becomes brown on both sides. You don't want to burn it though, but I'm gonna be using like six bacon, so I'm gonna need this so it doesn't burn me. This is the perfect angle. I'm gonna put this. I'm gonna need one more thing, like that way. No. There, okay. So, we already got the eggs done, if you didn't know. If you didn't know, look at this bacon, boy. This bacon's thick. Guys, can you tell me if Mom comes in? Cool, I don't think I'm doing it right. Oh, stupid egg. Tiny little man. Tiny little boy hands. Tiny boy. Jeez, baby. He's looking at his bacon, bro. That's one slot. You know, I'm just gonna give me like, give me all of these. Jeez. That many? Jeez. Shut your mouth. Jeez. Mom, you're gonna wake mom up, dude. It's sizzling. Bro, I haven't even put the fourth piece of bacon in yet. Jeez. You're gonna burn me, dude. There's like, there's only room for one more piece of bacon, but I have two. Get drunk, wake up, I'm wasted, still realize I'm not wasted here. Feel like you're the only one I'll be, if you can be right here. Oh, ow. I hit myself. Hey guys, you know what you guys should listen to? I've Been Stung by a Wasp remix. It's so bussin', dog. You should listen to that song. Oh my god. I'm gonna close this bag. How do you even close this bag with your hands? This is dusty, crusty, misty, dusty. Cool. And I'll be making my mom some orange juice. Just from, I don't have the ingredients to make orange juice, because you need oranges. We have sugar. I can make her lemonade. Like, I should probably be poking that with a fork or something. Oh, what's the guy in the video doing? I like to talk. I'm a talkie boy. What is spraying on me? Oh. It's the top of the pan. Flip. I said flip. 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 Whenever the water evaporates, that's when it's ready. I'm gonna flip these dudes. Cool. Cool. Hey, guess what? Hey, guess what, Mom? I'm being very productive. I'm making you breakfast. If you even watch this. This isn't going to make a lot of grease. I forgot what you do with grease. I think you put it in a cup. And you don't put it down your sink. Especially when it's cold outside because it'll freeze. No, it won't freeze. It'll do something though. I know that much. I'm not very informed. What the heck? In school, I said, what the heck? And then there's this kid named Noah. He was like, Miss Tracy, Keeson said. If you didn't know, my name is Keeson. It's in my channel name. Keeson. Crazy kid named Keeson. Sorry. Well, look, it tastes like if sour could be sweet. Bacon grease, I guess. see how it looks. That is 100% not ready. It should start to be sizzling, boy. I thought that was something else. That's my cat, Brody. I also have a dog, but it's in my mom's room. If you didn't know, she's sleeping. I'm gonna do something. Where's my blender? The magic bullet. I'm gonna put these eggs in the cup and I'm gonna blend it up. Can you shush? And then I'm gonna mix it with water so then I can give the water to plants. And if you didn't know, that eggs have, eggshells have growth hormones for, not hormones, eggs have growth vitamins and stuff in them to help grow plants. Also, yes, I'm not picking in my nose. I'm scratching right here because I may be sick. But mom may be sick too, you know, so I'm not like putting my face directly in the thing. Also, I licked this, yes, but it's so hot in here, then all the germs are just gonna die. Let me see if. If you didn't know, I'm very impatient. But I can wait. I'm just gonna blend up some eggs. You guys are fine. Also, I'm not talking to you, just so you know. I'm talking to the eggs. I like to talk. If you didn't know. You ready? Do you have a lot of stuff on you? Nope. Cool. Let me just. Wear top to magic bullet. I know where it might be. I want to be a chef. Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay? You've been struck by?
Yeah.
It's turning into egg. It's probably compatible. Yeah, this one. That one's got a sharp one. Guys, I'm gonna have to give you a fair warning. Hey, Mom.
Yeah.
I'm gonna blend up some eggs, I'm gonna blend up the eggshells for Chris. So, what?
Yeah.
But I already have them in the thing.
Yeah,
Chris said if you have to, it's good, it's really good for our plants.
You know how you blend up eggshells?
Jeez, you're hot. Really hot, dude. Get back in there. Both of our chairs went missing. Toast. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna make a coffee. But I'm also making bacon.
I'm
jeez. It's fine. The bacon looks good. I'm turning this to high heat for a little. Because it is not cooking. Ooh. You are sizzling, my dude. Oh, that is hot. Sounds like it's bleeding out. That is gonna pop me. Oh, jeez. Oh my god. Oh, it is sounding like World War II out here. Oh my god, it's burning. Jeez Louise. This is not the best experience with bacon. Just off, please. Jeez, bro. I'm just gonna turn to high for like 20 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, poopies. Ow, jeez. The grease. Oh shoot, I should probably get that. We need this piece. My arm hurts. Break on. Protect me. Ah! I don't know if that's ready.
Just take it and...
Oh shoot, that piece is really done. I wonder if this is flippable. Yep, I should 100% flip that right now. How? Come on.
Sorry, I've been pointing you over there. I'm just really concentrating because I hate it when I burn bacon. Ooh, I just touched something really hot. Jeez Louise, bro.
I think it's better if you stay up there. This fork is 240 degrees Fahrenheit. You see how hot this is? Okay, that is 300. That's 300. That's 306 degrees. That is hot. Jeez Louise.
That's a big piece of fat.
Try to hide. Just so I can get all that stuff. That's gonna pop. Hey bro, you might need some cough medicine. I said I might need some cough medicine and then went snacky. Alright, turn that off. This is broken then. Jesus. I don't think I'm doing the sausage right. Oh shoot, I forgot.
that one. That one hurt. Aren't you turned off? Jeez. Okay, there. I'm gonna get like a cup to put this in. Oh my gosh. Pull off, dude. Yeah. Whenever I opened it, it was like 5 million degrees. I'll turn it to like high for like. Oh, shoot. Let's see how hot this part is. This alone is like 150 degrees. Hey guys, sorry for like the long video. It's just making sausage takes a long time. Also, you guys are sitting on bacon or eggs, or not eggs. You guys are sitting on toast? Magnetic boy. I'm gonna let this cool off to see if it's edible. Alright guys, we just heard some good news. Turn this off. Make sure they're all off. Boom, 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 boom. Alright. Alright guys, that was cooking with Keaton, and now we are done. Look at this fantastic meal. I cooked more sausage than, oh yeah, and then we have our encore. Oh jeez, here's the bread. Thank you.
spray butter. You just like take it. See this? Take it. You gotta hold it upright. Butter, dude. Heck's wrong with you, dude? I'm sorry, my hairy arm is getting into it. Oh my gosh. Cool. Come back. It's done. All right, guys.
That was cooking with Keyson. We have this amazing meal for my mom.
I know it might be a little bit excessive, but whatever she does eat, I will eat. And I think that she deserves all of this. Let's bring it to her.
Mom?
Yes?
This might be a little bit, a lot. This might be a lot, okay? Don't freak out. So whatever you don't...
Oh my gosh!
Whatever you don't eat, I will eat. Okay?
Why don't you just make yourself a plate, sweetie?
Well, because...
I have to get up right now. I'll come in. Actually, I'm going to come in out there. Okay.
What? You want me to bring this out there?
I'm going
to
come out there.
Okay. I was going to surprise you with a sandwich, but I couldn't.
I actually love it just like that. It's perfect. Thank you.
Bye, guys. I was cooking with Keyson. Make sure you go check out my friend's channel. Link will be in description, okay? It's bad_gamer6. I repeat, bad_gamer6 is my friend's channel. Bye.